Rakesh. Good evening, everybody. The journey towards the fourth demand planning forum and awards have been very, very interesting, very hard but interesting. There have been a lot of friends who have supported this exercise from the beginning, and we see them here. In fact, we are not an event company, we are a thought leadership company. We provide thought leadership in the domain of supply chain largely. And we have set up an academy called the Demand Planning Academy, which focuses on forecasting, analytics, and demand planning, and links it to the overall supply planning. And we are trying to create a very different framework. I come from business schools, and I've seen what we do in terms of creating skill set in these areas. And we thought that we could play a little lateral player, and hence we want to be a lateral player where we do a lot of relevant master classes in various domains of demand planning. We are trying to get in touch with our technology partners, our user partners, in the sense to build up something which is unique, which adds value in a lateral level, and something which is very interesting, which really grows and support the function of demand planning. I see in the first year when we had this demand planning, we had Dr. Sinha as a keynote address, and what we saw was that there was a huge confusion as to who owns the demand. I think Indian demand planning has moved very significantly, and I can see that the ownership of demand planning and forecasting is now getting into the hands of demand planning. I also see, in fact, some of the trainings that we do and some queries that we ask these demand planners, they're very happy to be sitting in the brand meetings or in the board. They're very happy to see that the whole concept of a huge leadership strategic support to demand planning has happened. And what is very interesting in the nominations, Girish has given you a gist of it, but I saw it very interesting. Everybody applied for sales and operation planning. I think that's a movement that has come where all elements, the five elements of planning, are being discussed as a part of demand planning, as well as a part of larger strategy. And strategic alignment is the only way to move ahead. Demand Planning Academy is an academy which will provide you something which will help you to align your demand, align your strategy, align your supply, reduce politically motivated forecast in a big way, and remove business variability which comes from politics by making things look very differently. I sincerely believe that WhatsApp group idea is a great idea, but I think it requires a little more effort on our part, ours and your part. That's why I call it our part. That let's create a community where we share knowledge. And we have a demand planning review. We have been chasing so many of you here and outside, and we're not getting good articles. I think let's start this. I would request all of you to see if there's any innovative things that you have done or any good strategic outcomes that has come, please share it. In the Indian context, we do not have enough in the Indian context. We have IBF in a very global context. You want to be little up. Believe in Indians who can deliver a great certificate in demand planning. I know it's very difficult. It's very difficult for us to believe that Indian institutions can deliver better or even same as others. Please believe in that and start supporting something which has a very global relevance and a local focus. Thank you very much.